Star Destroyer docked for repairs in the shipyard. Vulnerable, but far from defenseless.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step. Down, scanning for additional defenses.
Another Ferrari.
One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it.
Code 10!
lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer. Both blockade runners are down.
Losing power?
Another down, making headway. The blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Another down, making headway.
With the hotshot piloting, there are lives on the line.
A Y-Wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run.
This is it.
Only one left.
Nice shooting!
I can't think...
Beautiful!
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel. Destroyer shields remain operational. Disable those dock clamps to cut the power. Our battle cruisers arrive right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons go to work. Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
Look it out! F-foil! Another for our side! Swamp fighter, fatal impact!
Here's where the fun begins.
Got this!
Enemy shields restored. Target the power clamps. Back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
Got him. actuators on fire!
Eyes on the crash.
We've done it. We've loosened the Empire's grip on this entire system.
Thank you.